قال النائب الأول لرئيس مجلس الوزراء وزير الدفاع الشيخ ناصر صباح الأحمد الصباح إن مشروع تطوير شمال الكويت ومدينة الحرير لا يزال في بدايته، لكن يغمرنا الكثير من الحماس للتفاعل الاجتماعي والسياسي مع هذا المشروع. وأوضح الشيخ ناصر الصباح خلال افتتاح ورشة عمل بعنوان مشروع بوابة الكويت الشمالية الخليجية مدينة الحرير اليوم، والتي نظمها البنك الدولي في الكويت، أوضح أن دولة الكويت كانت تزخر بثقافة البلد الذي يرحب بالجميع ويساعد الجميع من غير تفرقة بسبب دين أو ثقافة، وهذا ما نحتاجه لإعادة تأهيل المكان ووضعه بمكانته التاريخية السابقة.
The challenge we are facing in Kuwait is large, but I think the will is much, much stronger than the challenge. And since His Highness over 2 years and 3 months has approved this vision and said consider it as it is already started, but unfortunately we took that long of time and we're still in the beginning, but there is more than any time enthusiasm between the social Kuwaiti social interest and also the political interests start showing a great anxiety to see where we stand and how can we achieve this vision. Actually, gentlemen, this is not a vision. Actually, that was the Kuwait before the oil. It was a harbor culture society, tolerant, accepting everybody, trying to help with everybody. And we don't see different in religions or cultures or philosophy. And this is what we really need to rehabilitate and get it back again as it used to be historically. And moreover, we believe we are a hub, help our neighbors. For example, Central Asia, it needs a lot of help. And unfortunately, their routes to get exit to many parts of the world is limited. And we would like to have this part of the world is to have open exit for the Central Asia, south of Russia, Mongolia, all the Asian part. And we think we are capable to have this hub as an international hub where it will be serving many nations.